Yesterday morning at 2:41 a.m. at General Eisenhower's headquarters, General Jodl, the representative of the German High Command, signed the act of unconditional surrender of all German land, sea, and air forces in Europe. Hostilities will end officially at 1 minute after midnight tonight, Tuesday, the 8th of May. We may allow ourselves a brief period of rejoicing. Today is Victory in Europe Day. Long live the cause of freedom. God save the king.
Ready? Margaret, I'm not sure this is a good idea.
Come on, the war is over. We have to celebrate.
What if something goes wrong?
We'll have Porchy and Peter Townsend with us. What could possibly go wrong? We're escaping from the palace.
Quick, out the servants' door before anyone sees us. We can't just break out like this.
Oh, shush, hurry up.
Come on, girls. Oh, hold your noses.
Why?
It stinks of alcohol and sweat.
It smells of life.
Trafalgar Square.
I say the Ritz. It's where all the most elegant people go, and it's St. Jude's in Worcester.
Good plan, the Ritz it is.
Shouldn't we be inside the palace?
Why?
So we can wave to Mummy and Papa.
Honestly, what's the matter with you? Can't you be irresponsible just once?